got an email saying that essentially they weren't going to practice any more diseases. Well, and she is she has a master's in elementary education, and that was on the high needs list, and it's no longer. So their chances of getting that visa were really, really slim. So Gosford is sponsoring them to get a religious worker visa. So they came on a tourist visa, and then they don't have to sign the papers. And Gosford, he came on a religious worker visa in Victoria, but we did it in the States and came in on it. And they did it. Gosford doesn't do it that way. So they came in on a tourist visa.
Dog. Dog.
It's a little different than what they wanted, but they're hoping in time
you put a pad
in the middle of the visa that she will get a job and that someone will sponsor her. I don't know the chances, but not mine to worry about.
I'm up ready for
it. Oh, Samuel. He threw the ball, but it went over his head. I don't know about you, but I'm very...
Only because it's not your baby, so settle down. He's been around Benjamin and the girls, and she has.
Ugh, yucky. Because it's all wet. Everything's wet. How is your place faring in all this
wet? We have. Taylor has.
You don't tell me. I didn't tell
him. Excuse me? Well, please, ma'am. I can't tell. Welcome to Rachel, Naomi, or...
Come in here, around here.
Well, I feel like an old hobo. I'm sad, lonesome and blue. I was fair as a summer day. Now the summer days are through. You pass through places, and places pass through you. But you carry them with you on the soles of your traveling shoes. Well, I love you so dearly, I love you so clearly. I'll wake you up in the morning so early just to tell you I got the wandering blues. I got the wandering blues, and I'm gonna quit these rambling ways one of these days soon. And I sing the littlest birds, sing the prettiest songs.